Yes, we are back. Welcome to Heat's Love Island Under the Duvet 2019. Yeah. On a scale of 1 to Bev, I am super excited about this series already. We're going to be here for the next 2 months. I know, Bev, already, it's already in there.
It's not a thing.
I know.
It is what it is.
We're going to be going deep into all the goss from the villa, plus catching up with the Love Islanders themselves when they come out of the villa, and catching up with some of our favourites from years past, including Adam and Laura. So let's crack on. First of all, Laura, this is quite a new experience for me, being in bed with a woman.
I was wondering what you were going to say.
It's been a while. Adam, hello.
Do you want to switch places?
It's fine, yeah.
Should I leave?
Woo! It's happening already. Two minutes into the new series. So obviously last season was so successful and you two were both with your couples from last year, right?
Wow.
Awkward.
Is that a touchy subject?
It's not awkward. I don't care.
Oh, good. All right. We'll get more into that in a little bit. But okay. First things first, this year's villas, first impressions. What are you feeling? What are you thinking?
I love them all, to be honest. I think, like, I'm really impressed.
Yeah?
It's early days, yeah. I love Curtis, though. I absolutely love Curtis.
Yeah, he seems, he's fit.
He's just so sweet. He's fit, yeah. Straight in. He's, like, just swish. He's nice. He's, like, knows how to treat a girl already.
Yeah, him and Tommy walking in, I was like, those are the best bombshells ever. And they slept in my bed.
Oh, really?
Yeah. People were claiming dibs.
I was literally like, this is a sign, I should have been in there.
Oh my God. So, would that be the person you couple up with then, straight off?
I would have coupled up with Curtis,
okay,
if I had a choice. But yeah. Then, but I mean, I've got a boyfriend, but this is just hypothetically.
Hypothetically.
Yeah. But the only person I don't actually really like is Amber, and she's from Newcastle, and I usually like Georgie's.
Yeah. What is it about her then? Do you feel like she's snaky?
I think she's very defensive at the minute, you know? Yeah. I think she'll come out a little bit more, but I think
Hopefully.
She's so hyper. She's trying to make sure that she doesn't pick someone too early, I think, and like commit to them.
She's almost like a kind of guy, like she's been trying to be too cool and, you know, she's not the typical nicey-nicey girl that wears her heart on her sleeve. But it's good to have different types of personalities, so hopefully she'll do well.
I love that. So already we've got another air hostess, we've got another gym owner. Do you see any of your traits and then their traits?
Which one's the air hostess?
Amy, she's typical air hostess. I love her. She's so nice. She's quite witty, actually, and she's just really sweet. And her and Curtis are amazing together.
Yeah.
I'm really happy for her because what Anton did to her was, she is me. She just gets pied off.
Yeah. Adam, you've already been very vocal about Anton as well on Twitter. You've gone off the lid.
No, I didn't.
Yeah, come on.
Honestly, I tweeted and I said,
what'd you say?
I replied to myself and I said, look, it was a bad VT. Come on, they were cringy comments. But the VTs are always bad.
Yeah.
Like, we always, I hated mine as well.
You kind of have to say something to get people, like, that shock factor.
Yeah.
So that's what I did radio the other day, talking about Anton, just because, like, I'm Scottish and they want to know, you know, like, we loved you and now we hate him. I'm like, oh, give him a bit of time.
That's all of Scotland. It's like,
it
you got one, yes, one
like,
no.
And I was like, oh, no. Like,
I think he's all right as well.
Like, he's lovely. He's very complimentative, especially to the boys.
Did you
he's
any,
very
do
in love
you not
with
remember
the boys.
Jack Fincham's VT?
Oh, yeah.
That was quite bad, and he won the show. He won the show.
I feel a bit like...
So, do you know what I mean?
Oh,
I think he'll do all right.
He's gone with his gut. If he didn't like Amy that much, you know, then it was just go with Lucy. If that's what you want, that's not worked out.
But. Very true. Adam, have you ever shaved your legs or your bum?
I feel like you have.
for photo shoots, I have to.
Your bum or just your legs?
No. What?
But like your bum hole.
No, not my bum hole. What? I tell you what. I got the sphincter, I got the anus, I got everything.
Venus!
Can't see that.
Okay, fine, you've done that. Have you ever let your mum do it though?
I've actually...
Stop!
This is a northern thing, apparently.
I did a men's physique competition and I was absolutely ready to pass out. And I actually asked my stepmom to come in the shower while I had boxers on and shave me head to toe. Serious.
I'm going to take that in for...
You're just jealous it wasn't you.
No, very true. Very true. All right, let's move on from that before
Big time
on.
A lot.
Oh,
big
really?
Time a lot, yeah.
I wish it was that.
Come on.
Buddy is our guest of honour.
Buddy.
Coming to me. Don't fall off.
Oh, they should put dogs in Love Island this year. We should get Buddy in.
Imagine that if they all had pets.
Because they used to do, was it the babies or the dogs, and then they just kept doing the babies, so maybe this time they should have dogs.
Gotta have the dogs. All right, let's move on from that. Let's talk about the love triangle already. You've got Lucy, you've got Joe, and you've got Tommy, like, already a huge love triangle.
Yeah, I feel like Joe is, like, losing it a bit.
He's lost his head.
I mean...
Yeah, lost his head.
And it looks so bad on TV, because we're all like, oh, it's 2 days in, but they have been there actually a bit longer than we realise, and you know what it's like, 1 day's like a week. Mm-hmm. So I'm sure he's quite into her.
Yeah.
You'll be three girls deep before he knows it.
Straight in, yeah. And Tommy, he's just coming out with all these lines. He's got more lines than like Daniela Westbrook.
He's pulling them all out. Like, so cool, isn't he?
Yeah.
He likes feet though.
He's dreamy.
He likes feet. Yeah, Is that what he said?
Yeah.
Do you like feet?
I've got nice feet. Yeah. I said that in my VT, what's the best thing about you? And I was like, my feet.
What about other people's feet though?
I've got nice feet. I'll show you if you want. Do you get your asshole out and I'll get my feet.
Oh my God, this is all going on then. So yeah, back to a little bit of Curtis. You guys said you love him. Do you know what the eagle is?
I tried to Google it and the thing on it like broke down.
It crashed
on Twitter.
I tried it.
If you Googled the eagle position, like the website like crashed because so many people Googled it at the same time.
Like, where is it? Adam, you must know what it is.
Yeah.
I didn't actually know what it was. My Instagram story, I didn't, but now I do.
No, okay. What is it? Good. Show it.
Yeah, come on. Yeah. I'll do it. I'm not for anything.
Try.
Yeah, on there.
I'll hold the pillow. Give me your card.
All right. Okay. Here we go. Right. Where do you want me? Where am I going?
Well, am I being the male or the female? Because that could be interesting.
You be the top, the bottom.
Right. Come on. Yeah. Head up. Okay. Legs down.
Here we go.
Here we go.
Down. Oh my God. What's happening?
And the anus is shaved.
Do a thrust. Oh my God, you're so red.
I know.
I'm sorry.
I'll take over for five now.
Yeah. Like, I don't know where we are.
How was that for you?
I mean, absolutely sensational. That is it. Again, Laura, I feel like you're just like the third wheel here. I'm really sorry.
Standard.
Oh, all right. Okay, well, we've got a new girl going in tonight to the villa, Molly May, who is a social media influencer.
Yeah.
Are we excited about her? What's the kind of vibe you're getting from her?
I don't know. Who do you think is going to go for her? Like Tommy again?
Tommy. Straight out.
I think that, why am I so bad with names? The guy with the tattoos?
Michael.
He's got the chest.
Yeah.
I think he might go for it. I think he's got to try and spice it up a little bit.
Yeah, he needs to be more involved.
I think he's going to come out a little bit.
He's a fireman, right?
There's a little bit of like backlash though, because those guys are getting like 45 seconds of airtime. And you do not see them. There's 12 people in that villa.
I did not see Sharif until the last minute last night. I just couldn't work out where everyone else was.
And then you're like, oh, hello. And he's gone.
I know it's not fair. It's hard. But if they're not having all the drama, like, we want to see the drama. Hopefully, you know, it's every night, it's 8 weeks.
Yeah.
We'll get there, I think, with everyone.
Yeah. They've got time.
It's like I posted something last night about that Yuandi. She's so sweet and she's had hardly any airtime.
I know.
So
there's this whole thing this year about like the diversity in the villa and stuff. Do we think ITV are being as diverse as they could?
Well, I had a chat, quite a serious like interview the other day about this. And to be honest, we're always talking about body and looks. I don't know why Britain is so obsessed with appearance. For me, diversity can be in personality. Mm. And I think it is diverse with regards to personality. I think they're all different accents, different jobs. Mm. That's my personal view.
I'm gonna go full gym mode here. How do you know that they haven't actually cast them in a different way and they've just hammered the gym for 6 months? How do you know that they didn't try that?
They look fly.
Some people knew for 6 months. Annie only knew for 8 weeks of the last 8 weeks, but I mean, they could have cast them completely
differently. I knew for 10 days.
Did you?
Yeah.
How did you prepare
that? That's why I had a flat bum.
Laura had to work the trolley as she came on her flight.
She's like, whoa.
Chicken beat.
God, yeah. You're on the plane over, like, yeah, doing the press ups and everything on the thing.
Squatting when I'm putting the meal tray back. actually worked in business class. Okay, we don't have trolleys, but anyway.
Oh, right.
I was up there.